Tonrasa Finn. Collecting souls just isn't enough for the Dark Master. No, he's got to have a trophy room as well. Of course, the entrance fees into his museum are steep. That's where the lexicon is kept. The doors to it are locked by powerful black magic. I need to find the seals of the unholy trinity to remove the magic from the door and enter. They'll be here, somewhere. Gallery of the Damned. Shroud of Moses. Considering the devastation it can deliver to demons, Lucifer should have done a better job hiding it. Maybe I should act surprised. Locked. 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 Thank you. This is the seal of Lucifer, one of the three I need to reach the lexicon. One down, two to go. That helps. Satan's flea market. The seal of Satan. Question is, how do I get at it? guessed wrong. That's it. That just leaves one more seal. Just the seal of the devil left to get. Saw Finn. Very rare stuff. Nothing beats it. That's the final piece. I needed to put something heavy in the circle. It's free. The last of the seals. Time to collect the lexicon. I thought they would have wised up by now. Be more where they came from. The lexicon was protected. It wasn't the first time I had to kick demon ass. Tan Rotsa Finn.